Concerns over an abandoned pressure cooker forces the Rowley commuter rail station to shut down during the morning commute. Police evacuated the surrounding area after that pot was found on the platform. Police now say somebody took the cooker from a pile of discarded kitchen appliances and left it on the bench. The station was closed for about an hour. Service on the Newburyport line was delayed, though, throughout the morning.